You've seen him outwit Space Ghost in horrendous space battles. Now hear him sing your favorite nursery rhymes and lullabies. It's Zorak and Moltar. Just listen.
Rock-a-bye, Space Ghost, say your prayers. My locust ship is arriving, and I will conquer you. And the universe will be mine, mine, mine!
Like angels. Never before has such evil, villainous scum recorded such a masterpiece, one the whole family can enjoy. Here's another favorite.
Twinkle, twinkle, little
star.
We know exactly where you
are.
You can't run and you can't
hide.
Because we'll find you, Space Ghost, and the universe will be ours.
Yes, just imagine, you'll be the envy of all your friends when you order this collector's item and play it really loud. Just send $94 to the address on your screen. Zorak and Moltar sing the nursery rhymes and favorite lullabies. P.O. Box 187-487-651-22009, Space the Universe, 668-000112. Order now. That's right, only $94.
Available at Murray's.
That's expensive. Meanwhile, at the bandstand, a hideous mutation rears its ugly head. So hideous that it must be censored.
I shiver with power. I ache with disease. I am Batmantis.
Ah!
Wait.
Oh, it's you. Good costume. Look, shoot a ray and you get a word.
Shoot an adjective. Shoot a proper noun. Shoot the theory of evolution.
Look into the eyes of justice, your mother. You'll never get my power band, savvy? Batmantis and I will fight you to the end.
I must go to the control room.
To get butter and cheese?
No, to find Moltar.
Oh, yeah.
Space Ghost, can I ask you something?
Sure.
Why are you so stupid?
Welcome, Zorak, and the original Way Out. Zorak? Zorak?
Ant humans, reap my wrath. When I, Zorak, ruled the Earth.
I left Zorak in the square with thousands of Earthlings. Moltar, send the shuttle for Zorak.
We don't have a shuttle.
Exactly. I'll go myself.
Okay.
On the third day, a dark cloud approached from the west. A cloud of swarming locusts. And a mantis was thus spawned. I, Zorak.
Moltar and I were worried sick.
Yeah. I hate this tape.
It's got a beat.
I had them in my control.
Listen, that's a guitar.
They were mine.
Oh, hush.
Who is this woman?
I think it's Diane Parkinson.
And what's his name?
That's Zorak. Does he scare you?
No, this is a grasshopper.
I'm a mantis.
You're a locust.
Look me up. I'm a mantis. Locar is the locust.
Say, you are a mantis. I've been calling you a locust all this time.
You were?
Yes. Don't you pay attention?
No.
Well, thanks a lot, Mr. Mantis. You're so important over there with that keyboard and everything, and you don't have to pay attention because the Mr. Mantis is way too important to be the sidekick. Isn't that right, Mr. Mantis?
What?
Hello, I am Space Ghost. Welcome to my show. Joining us on this program will be motivational speaker and talk show host Susan Powder and comedian Kevin Meaney.